Temperatures will take a dip tonight, forcing many to take different measures to keep their homes warm.
But the main thing to keep in mind is safety. CBS4's Priscilla Estrada has some tips for you tonight.
Marcy, Eddie, the first thing many people notice when switching their thermostat from cool to heat is a burning smell. Here's one way to try and avoid that and other ways to stay safe while keeping warm. First, vacuum out dust and lint near central AC systems. Place space heaters on a sturdy, clear area. Keep pets and children away from space heaters. Don't run space heaters all night long. Don't bring burning products in a home to stay warm because it may cause carbon monoxide buildup. And lastly, make sure smoke detectors are up and running in case a fire is caused.
Vacuum out the areas where your heat coils are to your electric heaters or blow them out. Your gas heaters, the same way, blow them out. Because what usually happens is they hadn't turned them on for 6-8 months. They turn on their electric heaters or their gas heaters and the lint burns. Creates smoke, smokes up the house. People panic thinking that their house is burning.
Being prepared for the cold weather is the best way to avoid winter heating fires because, according to the National Fire Protection Association, space heaters cause about 1/3 of all winter house fires and 80% of all winter heating fire deaths. Saldana says he also recommends wearing layers to stay extra warm. In McAllen, Priscilla Estrada, CBS4 News and ValleyCentral.com.